Hello guys, I hope you love my theme Sunrise and Sunset. It's just for personal bloggers or magazines. So I hope you love it, and I want to tell you it's very, very easy to customize and to install. So we will get started here by clicking here. Okay, to create new blog is very easy. Just go to dashboard and click on this new blog button and choose your blog title and custom links. This is some series. No, this is just tutorial. It's only for beginners or new users for blog platform. So I will click on here. This is the title. Okay, Sunrise and Sunset theme or alternative style. Okay, this is custom scenery sunset. And click on simple, create plug. Now I create a new blog. So the next thing is to import data demo. So to install it, just go to this path, dashboard, settings, other, and import and backup and import content. It's very easy. Just click on here, other, and import content. I am not a robot. Okay. This is a little test. Rivers. Yeah, I'm not a robot. Okay, I will import. This is what you will find. Select this. I will clarify something. The demo.xml, this file, if you will import this post, you will just find the placeholder, because I delete the images because maybe copyrighted and not for commercial use. So I delete the images and just place it with placeholder. Okay, now we have an 11 posts. This is our blog now at the default or the sample template for bloggers. Okay, the next is how to upload the theme. We have two steps, two methods to install the theme. So just by following this path, dashboard, template, and backup restore, click on template and backup and restore, and choose this file, sunrise.xml, and upload, and just wait until the template uploaded. And the next step is by just copy out the code here and delete it, and go to our file and select all and paste here again and click on save. Really it's very easy to install. Okay, now here we have the theme installed. This is okay, all posts is installed correctly. So the next, the second method is by click on edit HTML and copy all of this and delete, and just go to the file and using an editor like Notepad and select all and come back again here and click on edit HTML and passage and save template. Okay, so the next thing is to activate the mobile version. Just click on template and settings and no show desktop template on mobile devices and click on save. Okay, really easy. So now about the theme installation. Here is the full instruction that you will need to install your theme, your template correctly without facing any problems. It's very easy to install, simple and clear. About the mobile menu. The mobile menu, I will go to the layout here. Here our clean and beautiful layout. This is the theme options, okay? Mobile header, default header, and main content. We have the featured posts. This is the featured area, and the trending posts, and the main for blog. And this is our custom widgets and default widgets of blogger, and about other, and Instagram widget and social feature. Now, I will add the mobile menu, mobile menu. Yeah. Okay, this is the tutorial. Click on edit and do these steps here. Now, if we resize, clicking here, the menu is not here. So I will add some menu here. Contact us, and here you can just add it something like this and contact.html. This is our static page, and for example about me, and some categories like music and travel, fashion, lifestyle, and the home. If you want the home, just go like this and save. Now I will refresh this and resize it again and click on this. We have the mobile navigation is working properly. Now the next thing is the top menu. So I will appear in some navigation here. So just go to the top menu and just follow these steps here. So if you want to add the parent, just write your navigation name here. For example, contact page. Save. I will see you again.